Imagine if a fish has its own lapis pond, then a bird surely deserves its own expensive cage, or even better, an aviary. Since Genshin hasn't quite caught up with our avian dreams yet, let's take it upon ourselves to create our very own bird paradise. Are you all ready? Count down with me. 3, 2, 1, and let's take off! This creation holds a special place in my heart because it's dedicated to my amazing fans and supporters, Thalia and Birds. The link to their YouTube channel, where they passionately discuss all things birds, especially our vibrant parrots, is in the description box below. They've been such a source of positivity, constantly encouraging me to stretch my creative wings and produce more breathtaking videos. So, this one is a gift to them, a small token of my immense gratitude. 3, 2, 1! And voila! We've arrived at our Dreamy Aviary. If this place has captivated your heart, the Replica ID is available in the description box below. I've designed it to be as simple as possible so everyone can easily copy and paste it into their own teapots. Almost all the birds you can capture in Genshin are here, forming a beautiful symphony of colors and songs. Now sit back and let this video transport you to a calming realm with nature's ambience, the serene sounds of birdsong, and the soothing flow of water. Imagine yourself curled up on your comfy sofa, sipping your favorite drink, and being wrapped in this dreamy, relaxing atmosphere. Let's just soak in tranquility together, okay? Sit back, breathe in, and let the magic of our aviary soothe you and dream on. The lullaby of nature has got me feeling so dreamy. It's making my eyelids heavy. Night's falling, and it's time for Venti to retreat to his celestial nest for some well-deserved beauty sleep. Thank you for being a part of this journey, gems. Merci beaucoup. Ciao. Ah, relax.